people get involved in your campaign. They say, you know what? I love this woman. I love what she's doing. She's fighting for us. This is John Villarreal reporting for Conservative New Media.
Get a hold of those things, and that Obamacare disaster, I read through the whole legislation myself, the thousands of pages. It's a book-length report on everything that's wrong with Obamacare. And then look out for my book out next year, America's Coming Bankruptcy, which details the problems we're in. But also, most importantly, as in the Obamacare disaster, in this book, I talk about how to get out of the problem, how to restore the same kind of another 25-year-long generation long economic boom, how to solve the entitlement problems we have while making everybody better off instead of like leaving people cutting, trashing Medicare Social Security and raising taxes to deal with the entitlement crisis. I talk about how to reform those programs to make them, modernize them, make them entirely new programs that actually will serve people better at far less cost. That's all going to be in this book coming out next year.
Nice. I love it. You've been listening to the John D. Villarreal Syndicated Radio Show on the Conservative New Media Radio Network. We were joined by Peter Ferrara here. Peter, we thank you so much for your time. This is fantastic. I am John D. Villarreal. This is Conservative New Media, and we will see you next time.